Okay, so we are checking out Skeletal Avenger on Xbox. This game is by 10 tons. Let's see what it's really about. Okay, we're just gonna hit play. My last memory was a burning palace and the silhouette of my betrayer looming over me. In total darkness, after a while though, a strange vision appeared. Bony feet, I guess. Oh, I like the map. This is clearly like the tutorial. Okay, these are cool perks. Let's do the fire sword though. Two wide dash, got it. And you can only dash a certain amount of times. I really like this game so far. That's really cool. Okay. I'm really digging this game. let's jump into this level then. Oh, that's explosive. I've always found it to be a weird trope in video games when, like, rats have gold. Like, do they eat it? Am I carving it out of their stomach to take it? The only thing I don't understand is to exit, right? But like, am I exiting this area or going to the next area? So I'm kind of confused. Definitely want to clear out this whole area before I go to the exit. That's cool. Okay, so I'm there. Got it. Why would I want that? It's not even a perk for this one. Oh. Why is the new item worse? Oh my god. Okay, that makes sense. Slightly better. I didn't miss anything. I know this probably isn't fun for anyone watching, but this is hilarious to me. I really should have chose the perk that made your skull come back immediately. Like a boomerang. I would be already done with this challenge. That was painful, though. I am near death. I need like a health fountain. Okay, it's the way I came. If I would have just gone over here, it would be better now. Why is my peasant hat so much better? Okay, this is the final level. That was a good use of an explosive barrel. Leather armor, health and armor, and then I got peasant's clothes, which is less, I guess. I guess when I defeated the guy, all the people died on the level. Okay. Fine with that. The game wants me just to teleport back, but all I can say is no thank you, I want all this gold so I can upgrade my character, even though I am very low on life. I can see how a lot of this could have been very helpful if I had like specifically dead those areas instead of taking them on, but and away we go. That's cool. Yeah, I forgot I had a special attack the whole time. How do I get my health back? So that's stuff I already have. That's pretty cool. Well, I think I'm going to close it here just because we definitely have played the game, gone through a whole level. I can tell you my opinion. I think this game is awesome. I think the aspects of fighting, the way the character plays, the graphics... This is a lot of fun. You don't have to have a first-person high-end graphic game to create a very amazing game. And Skeletal Avenger is really cool. It's a lot of fun, and I can see myself getting lost in this game, similar to I did with like the Undermine game. If you're looking for a game that's going to give you a lot of fun and make you kind of feel like old-school kind of dungeon crawlers, this game definitely covers it. Well, we'll see you guys next time. Please like and subscribe.